I have the privilege of honoring our next honoree, Donna DeStefano Miller. The owner of four PJ's coffee shops in Tangipahoa Parish, Donna is admired for her excellence in customer service and how she inspires the young people on her team that she lovingly calls her kids. Gathering around a table as a guest at one of her PJ coffee shops with friends is just one of those local experiences that everyone enjoys. Yes, people love her shops, and so do the experts in her field. Donna went from Rookie of the Year to a brand ambassador for 2 whole years, and she holds multiple awards for successfully taking PJs of Hammond to the number 3 spot in the chain. Being voted Tangi's best by the people of our community remains an honor she is most proud to have her team earn. Donna has been a champion for a number of local nonprofits, from TARC to Options, Restoration House, the Richard Murphy Hospice House, Our Daily Bread, and so many others. She volunteers with Our Lady of Hope Retreat Center and recently joined the Gianna Nell Bonfiglio Foundation, focused on babies born prematurely and their families. With a true heart for our children, Donna has served as past president and longtime board member of the Louisiana Children's Discovery Center and has helped with the summer feeding program for Tangipahoa school children. A member of Holy Ghost Church, Donna has also helped teach Parish School of Religion classes and Vacation Bible School, and is a member of the Rosary Altar Society. Are you tired? As our parish's first lady, Donna spearheaded the Stop the Knock campaign to reduce traffic accidents with inexperienced drivers. Additional traffic beacons on Tangi roadways and a significant decrease in the number of deadly accidents involving youth in our parish are the result of these important efforts. As a Tangipahoa native, she married her college sweetheart, our parish president, Robbie Miller, and they are parents of 4 adult children, and the Millers are eagerly awaiting the arrival of their first grandchild later this year. Please congratulate Annie Award honoree, Donna DeStefano Miller.
Wow, thank you guys so very much. I wanted to thank the Chamber first and all of our sponsors for this beautiful event. You know, I did know Dr. Ferguson as well, and she was just wonderful, and I'm just honored to even be remotely remembered in her legacy of life. Thank you so much. I also, my dear, dear, sweet angel friend, Kim, I adore you, and I thank you so much for coming. I know it's a big deal. It is. God bless you always. Love you so much. I want to thank my family, of course. My 4 kids, Charles, Tony, Anna, and Mason, and their wives. McKenna is married to my son, Tony. Brenna's my son Mason's girlfriend, and Indigo is my son Charles's fiance. I want to thank you guys so much. And of course, my biggest fan, Robbie Miller. And my dad is here, and everybody. You know, it's funny because when you define yourself like she did on paper, you know, and it sounds, sounds good, but technically I'm defined by you. I'm defined by my friends. I'm defined by my colleagues. I tell my kids that work for me all the time, the greatest referral you can get for a job is not from me, you know, the owner or the manager of the store, it's from your coworkers. Your coworkers should be your greatest referral base when you go on for another job. And that's how I feel about you guys. There's so many of you in here that have been what do they call those things? A core memory of my life. Kim is definitely it. I have my friend Michelle Sutton. We go back to college, and Blair, my friend Tracy and Grace and Tina, and the list goes on and on. If I lose track and not name everyone, I'll feel terrible. But all of you guys, I take a little part of you with me everywhere I go, and I take really each life experience, be it bad or good, you know, to grow from and to learn from that and to share it. And I love the prayer that Pete said today for over the meal today, and he mentioned our youth. And that's where we are right now. Of course, the legacy, you know, that we all come from is wonderful. My mother, she died about 29 years ago. And, of course, my dad, I got a significant work ethic from them. I also, I'm a dental hygienist before I was owner of PJ's, and I got a significant work ethic from Dr. Joe O'Neill. And it is our job as legacies of all of where we come from is to share that with our youth. The kids in your neighborhood, your family members, and most importantly, I think, guys, the kids that we work with. And I'm going to be honest with you. They have a lot to share with us, too. Open your ears and your minds. And I've learned a lot over the past several years with PJs because I have a lot of young college kids that work with us, and I couldn't have done it without them. I love them. I love when they come back for a reunion of sorts, when they come back and visit and hear what they have to say about me now, you know, because then I might have been kind of tough. But I want to thank everybody again, and Kim, I love you to death, and thank you guys. Thank you.